Okay, and for our next experiment, you will need A. Sugar. A. Diet Mountain Holler. You will find this at most Save-A-Lot stores. It's the crappy brand that costs less than your mama's underwear. And then you, of course, need a funnel. You can use one like this. You can use one like this if you want, but not mine. This is mine. My funnel. No, you cannot have it or borrow it. I will not let you. And then, of course, you need a bottle. A water bottle will do. A water bottle is good. And you put the water bottle down into just a little. You put the bottle down in this little tire area right here. So it could be like any tire you got. You could get your mama's tire, your daddy's tire, any kind of tire you like to use. I prefer Dr. Tire because I'm Dr. Mo. Dr. Mo up here. So you'll take the bottle right here, you see? And you got the bottle, and you can put some more diet mountain shit, mountain dew into the crap hole. You pour down the crap hole, get the crap hole good and wet. You pour down, down, down. You can make it as high as you want, but I prefer right about there. Right about there will do it. So now you'll get out of the sugar. Well, first you need the funnel. You need the funnel, pour the funnel into the hole. You must find the hole and execute it. I put the funnel down in the hole. You can lean it a little bit sideways, but this should make an explosion. An explosion, you will see. So we mix in the sugar so we can pour it into the funnel. Watch the bottle push out and explode. That is pretty cool. That is Volcano Your Mama. And now lift up. So if you have this on a bigger scale, with a bigger equipment, you can do more. You can do lots of more. You can make a bigger volcano. A big volcano. And that is Dr. Mo. You're the old folk retard home. Old folk home of Lee City.